Hi, my name is Jeanne Mance, and this is my story. I was born on November 12th, 1606, and my parents' names were Catherine and Charles. I was a nurse and even established Montreal's first hospital called Hôtel Dieu de Montréal. I really helped civilians get health. Very fortunate to have experience from being a nurse. Sadly, when my mom passed away, I had the techniques to care for my 11 brothers and sisters.